I'm not even sure. Oh, you're ready. Oh, you're ready. He's ready now. He's all the way to 11. And if Michael Hedges had any balls, he would have complained.
No, that's not fair. We haven't rehearsed it.
No, it's true. We weren't. This is a track from David's solo album that Michael Hedges played the acoustic guitar on with David.
One of the acoustic guitars.
One. I said with David. I said with David.
I said it, didn't I?
Didn't I say it?
Played it most beautifully, too. Isn't he amazing? Isn't Michael amazing?
Isn't he?
Boy is all over a guitar like a monkey on a banana. Just climbs that sucker.
Interesting image.
Yeah. You're thinking about it a different way than I am. Yeah. So this is an experiment in songwriting schizophrenia.
What David means by that, he's about to tell you about a conversation he had in his own head with four people.
Four of us were having dinner, and I threw down the paper with a curse. And my wife said, "Complaining devil, get up. You got to do something, or you can bet it will get worse." And my friend said, "You've been watching TV too much. All that can be hopefulness is just a crutch. But if thinking that way helps you to make it through the night, who am I to say what's wrong and right? But I think we're passing through him kind of fast. Did you think these tracks in the dust would last? Dust would last. So you think we should all just sit here, maybe have another glass of wine, while the world goes to hell, which you know damn well it's going to do. His lady said, "I don't know, how can you be so sure? I mean, some things seem to get better. You know, the hero still saves the damsel in distress. The villain doesn't get her." And I said, "Where have you been living? I mean, they're selling death in the streets cheap. And the lying politicians are rolling in profits they reap." And my friend said, "He's right, honey. But I think it's always been that way. And he smiled kind of patiently. And I knew he was going to say, I think we're passing dust would land. Would last. I think we're passing.